Good afternoon. We have breaking news out of Northeast Albuquerque. This is a live picture of the scene where police have blocked off Montgomery and Morris because of reports of a bomb threat on a city bus. CNN's Joseph Montoya campus is on lockdown. Traffic is a mess in the area. We have learned that CNN is letting students exit, but only through the Wantabo exit. We will keep you updated as this story develops.